Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Valerie Cuenca. I am the General and Co-Artistic Director of Highlands Opera Studio. It is a real pleasure to see you all here tonight on this rainy evening. Hopefully our power will stay in place. It's such a pleasure to be offering you this, the first concert of the 2023 season. We have a great group of 17 singers this year who come from all across Canada as well as Mexico. They will be offering you a mixed program this evening of repertoire that I think a lot of you will recognize and I hope you enjoy. We are so grateful, as always, to be back in our summer home here at St. George's Anglican Church in Haliburton. We're grateful to the community at St. George's for welcoming us into their home. We also are very grateful for the volunteers that are from Haliburton County. We really seriously could not do it without you. This evening, I would like you to join me in welcoming our singers as well as our really wonderful staff pianists. We will be starting our performance this evening with an alumna who has agreed to start the performance in to help the particular piece that is being performed. Lauren Margeson will be returning in the alumni concert, which will be offered on August 21st. So along with all the 2023 participants, please join me in welcoming Lauren, Eli, and Stéphane Maillé to kick off this evening. Thank you all so much.
Starting piece, but we are going to dive right into the deep end of opera. In this duet, Mimi and Rodolfo have just met about 5 to 10 minutes ago, and of course are now declaring their love for one another. Because that's healthy. But frankly, who would really want to go and see a show about mentally stable people? So.
Yeah. c'è restar qui, c'è freddo fuori.
My name is Rodrigo Rutia. I came from Mexico, and today we want to sing for you a song that it's very popular. It's from a musical, actually, and I'm sure that you know better than me this song. The musical, the name is South Pacific. It's a musical written for Hammerstein's second and Richard Rodgers. And the story, it's about the feelings of that of half a farmer, a French farmer, living in this island in this during the Second World War. Wow. And he fell in love with a Norse.
Nurse.
He fell in love with a nurse, and he sings this song, "Some Enchanted Evening," and this song became very famous. This musical, they did a film, actually, a very good film, and this musical won a lot of prizes, Tonys, and a lot of prizes. And there is a singer that is one of my favorites, opera singer Ezio Pinza, who did this role. So enjoy it.
Enchanted evening, you may see a stranger. Somewhere you'll see her again. to her side and make her your own. Or all through your life you made dreams all alone. Once you have found her, never let her go. Once you have found her, never let her go.
My name is Queen Hizmudyango, and today I will be performing for you I'm a Stranger Here Myself from Kurt Weill's One Touch Venus, or One Touch of Venus. In any case, I'm Venus, and I have just turned from stone into a human and fallen madly in love with the most wonderful barber in the world. However, I'm having some trouble understanding how humans perceive romance.
Tell
day of a gay, warm day, with my face between his hands. Have I missed the path? Have I gone astray? I ask, but no one understands. Love me or leave me? That seems to be the question. I don't know the tactics to you.
So this is from one of the most famous musicals, operas, West Side Story, by Leonard Bernstein. I've just met a girl named Maria.
The most beautiful sound I ever heard. Maria, 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 Maria. All the beautiful words in a single word. Maria, 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 Maria. I just met a girl named Maria, and suddenly that name will never be the same to me. Maria, I just kissed a girl named Maria, and finally I found how wonderful a sound can be. Maria, say it loud and there's music playing. Say it soft and it's almost like praying. Maria, I'll never stop saying Maria. Maria, 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 Maria. soft and it's almost like rain. Maria, I'll never stop saying, Maria.
Tonight with Frances, we will be perform a famous lullaby from Porgy and Bess by Gershwin, Summertime.
Very difficult times, and I've turned to, you know, the wily ways of women and our unique gifts and our men to support myself in these dangerous times. And in this piece, I'm reflecting on the morals of that choice that I made. And, you know, looking on the bright side.
Twins!
enjoyed that first half. I just wanted to point out that you are part of one of our very first live streams. Thanks to funding from the Ontario Trillium Foundation Resiliency Fund, we are presenting this not only to you here in the church, but to some of our patrons that are outside the community, and even those that were unable to join us here in the church tonight. So we're very, very grateful to be able to share the music further. So we will now take a 10-minute break. Thank you all very much. See you soon. Before we start the second half, I wanted to draw your attention to the program you're holding, on which is listed the rest of our season, as well as the brochure. If you don't have brochures, we have several here at the front, and I do encourage you to pick up a brochure to learn more about the other performances and operas that we have, and community events as well, that we have this season. It's hard to believe this is our 17th season of Highlands Opera Studio. Yeah. I was having a brief conversation with someone at the break who was asking me about the activities that we do. Just to let you know that these artists that you're hearing are part of a professional training program that lasts for 5 weeks here in Halliburton. We audition people, Richard and I audition people all across Canada and internationally, and we choose the best 15 to 20 singers that we hear every year. We bring them here to Halliburton. They do not pay for the course, and the time that they are spent here, they have the opportunity to work with some of the top industry professionals within the music sector. They interact with international artists, artist agents. Ultimately, the goal is to perfect their skills. Everyone who comes here already, as you can see, are excellent singers. We help them just polish a little bit more and give them the opportunity to sing for people who can advance their careers. Everyone you're hearing tonight is either already a professional singer or is on the threshold of becoming a professional singer. So everything we do here during the 5 weeks of the program, from 10:30 in the morning to 6 p.m. every day except for Sunday, we have intensive training for all these people and staging rehearsals and various other seminars that are related to a professional career in opera. So they, as I say, they come free of charge. We are a charitable organization. If you feel you can contribute, we would be ever so grateful. But we do love to see you in our audiences, so we do hope that you will consider coming to more of our events and supporting these young artists. Thank you all so very much, and see you at the opera.
Performing Hansel and Gretel's Evening Prayer. You may be familiar with Hansel and Gretel, the fairy tale, and in this point in the opera, Hansel and Gretel have gone through a lot in the forest, you know, dodging all of the spooky things that happen in the dark, and we have just met the Sandman, who have calmed us down, and we are getting ready to get some sleep, and we are singing our evening prayer, Talk to Us by Our Mother.
Sandman was here.
My name is Gabrielle Côté-Picard, and tonight Vlad and I will be performing I Could Have Danced All Night from My Fair Lady, that musical that everyone watches. And essentially at this point in the story, my character, Eliza Doolittle, has just gone from talking like this to learning how to speak proper English, and she's just gone through her breakthrough, and she sings this song, and she can't go to bed even though the maids are trying to catch her and, you know, put her in her nightgown. Because this is so well known, I expect you all, when the tune comes back, to join me. And you better overpower this house, okay?
Bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to put it down. Sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the jewels. I could have danced all night, I could have danced all night, but still have prayed for more.
Good evening, my name is Colin Mackey, and along with Francis Thielman, we will be presenting If I Loved You. So, this is from Carousel, and it's essentially a love duet between Billy and Julie, but instead of saying, I love you, they're saying, if I loved you. Kinda scrawny and pale, picking up my food, and lovesick like any other guy. I'd throw away my sweater and dress up like a dude, in a dickie and a collar and a tie. If I loved you. But somehow I can see just exactly how I'd be. If I loved you, time and again I would try to say, all I want you to know. If I loved you, words wouldn't come in an easy way, round in circles I go, longing to tell you, but afraid and shy, I'd let my golden chances pass me.
Today, I'm going to be singing a song called Yukali, and you may be asking yourself, what's a Yukali? And the answer is it's a made-up word, but it's also the name of an island, a place where dreams can come true, a place where past loves can be experienced again, and a place that really only exists in the imagination. This is Kurt Weill's Yukali. Habite
evening. My name is Lyndon Ledeur, and tonight I'm going to sing Lonely House from Kurt Weill's Street Scene. I'm not going to give a huge, elaborate synopsis of this because it's very self-explanatory. This man is just very lonely.
First thing I see is the ice cream cone. Oh,